This is Ed U23.
Yo, what's up, everybody? This is Ed U23. Yeah, baby. Put a camera at. Oh my gosh. So I'm using my phone. So I don't know what these people are called exactly, but let's just call them scientists, alright? So, why am I looking up here? Because up here is my face. You. So if I look up here, that means I'm trying to see my beautiful self, you know what I mean? So today we're going to be talking about, alright, so you probably learned this around first grade. It's called a Big Bang. And scientists, or whatever their names are, say that the world was made by a big explosion. And out there, I don't know, in the sky, in the outer space, I don't know, the Milky Way, all that stuff. So today, sorry, I'm a little bit, whatever. So today we're going to test that out. You know, I want to make my own worlds. I want to make my own Big Bang. Alright? Big Bang is the big explosion in the sky, if I already said that. Whatever. So we're going to use a balloon. Alright? To with oxygen and stuff like that. And I want oxygen. Air, whatever you call it. And I want to, you know, I want to see some little people, you know? So let's go ahead and pop this. Alright, wait. What am I going to pop it with? Well, let me close this, because I don't want everybody to come up here and be like, hold up. Yo, I can't pop a balloon. Alright. So I popped the balloon. Alright, so they're wrong. So according to scientists or whatever, there should be little people in a planet, and there should be planets around this. There should be a sun. I don't see no sun. You guys see a sun in here or something? You guys see little people? Oh snap, there they go. I don't see anything. Where they at? Where the people at? Where the people at? I don't see anything. Where the Big Bang? This thing don't even work. So right there, you got proof that there's no Big Bang that created people, right? There's a God, alright? There's a God that created us. I don't see no people. I don't see no planets. Where the planets at? Alright? There you is. That's about it for today. That's what I wanted to show you guys. You know, these people are wrong. They're teaching you wrong. Alright, so if that was actually true, there would be people right here, planets. There would be, you know, in the nuclear wars and war right now, you know, all them shooting and grenades launching. You know how many planets there would be for all them explosions and stuff like that? There it is. You gotta be smart, alright? We'll see you guys later. Comment, share, like, and peace out.